So back to tour.
Sonic and All-Star Racing Transform now.
Oh, God.
First of all,
choose your difficulty. C-Class.
My quality in my last
character
video,
select.
When I was doing live commentary, I did not realize that my quality was bad. So, I didn't even check it before I started recording, so I just went on ahead and recorded without checking my mic quality. So I apologize for that if my voice sounded a little weird watching the last video. But anyway, next cup is Road Cup, which has Temple Trouble, Galactic Parade, Seasonal Shrines, and, Rogue Landing. And, the next character I'm going to pick, since BD Joe beat me in the last tournament, and since he's
get ready,
obviously still looks so good,
I'm gonna pick him instead.
So I'm gonna pick BD Joe as a famous spin today.
He's not
great! And I'm gonna draw to start with the next event. Okay.
Transform boots!
This tournament will turn out better. Sucked how the way I lost the Super Monkey Ball. That's a funny name.
Come on!
Oh, God.
Thank you.
first place. Awesome.
Yay.
Results.
Right. Sorry about that. Oh my goodness, I'm already messing up.
Stickers unlocked. Location unlocked. Fire one. combo.
are sad, some of them are happy. Yeah, Big
Location
D.
Location
up on the top spot. I hated Big D Joe before, but now I like him. He looks like a pretty good character to use in this game, since he finished, since he won the first two cups. I got second Sonic, third, and so forth. Alright, that's all for today, everyone. Let's see. Next, I'll be doing the Emerald Cup in the next part, which will have Dream Valley, Chili Castle, the City, and Sanctuary Falls. Alright, so I will see you all on the next cup.
New GP unlocked!